So this is the hermitage that Bente stayed in, and it's been fixed up now. It's a guest house. He stayed in this room here.
This was where the famous ping pong table was, and Bente describes that the room was just big enough to fit the ping pong table, and you could squeeze down either side, and it's true. And this is where the students of YMBA used to play ping pong.